great team together. We have a good car, but like I said, we just have so much experience here on these two rally tires. So we're trying to work it out. We've one more shot to go. It's so fast. It's quite a bit different. It's obviously a different concept of a car, but it's a very cool car to drive. You have to work in it, and it's fun. And it's quite a challenge. And it's, I like it. I think it suits my driving style. Everything was new, and in the beginning it was quite a bit hard to learn. But now since the second half it's going really well, I'm just starting to feel at home, and I think it's really cool, so I'm enjoying it.
Let's see how it goes, thank you.
So, Tuckle, we got a text now.
Yeah.
But whether that was caused by something that we can't see, but once you got the text now, there was nothing more than a passenger, and hopefully the impact of rearward impact. An impact like that is, you know, just jump out of the car and say happy days. You know, it's, your body has gone through a trauma. So it knocks the thing out. That's the thing that really is. You know, suddenly you're sitting there, you've got the ability to inhale.
Team have spoken to come on the radio and understand what's there if it's left of the car.
That's heavy impact. That is heavy. But I say a lot of the stuff around the rear of the car is designed. Precisely. If you go to the door on either side of the door, that's what
stay in the pole.
Like a battleship.
clear left.
laps are good. There's a group of faster cars behind. We'll be right back.
right.
Thank you.
minutes remaining. We can win this.
Thank you. clear left.
One lead remaining.
Left side. Still there. Clear left.